Hey everybody, Carby says we welcome. We're gonna do five boxes of the Topps Archives Baseball 2018. This is number five, eBay style. Come this way. Jamie, how are you doing today? There are stars to be had in this, folks. Legit stars. Why my dumbass put so many long count breaks on the list for today, but it did. Dylan, thank you. Elements, a highly underrated product, in my opinion. Highly underrated. Nice stuff. The cost has actually gone down a little bit, so made the teams a little bit cheaper to do. For the fun hotness. Dylan, how are you doing today? Just watching the college football chillins. Okay. All right, let me pull up one thing real quick. Well, you know, I can pull up on the side. No, I need to be here. Close enough. Okay. Now let's see what we got. All right, we got Xander Bogaerts to 175. All right, I'm gonna try do this. Tops rookie history for John Smoltz. There. This one's a little tricky to go through with the various parallels and whatnot. All right, you have got an Orlando Merced Pirates autograph. He is a fan favorite, as I'm being told by Topps. So, you got that going for you. Topps rookie history for Jim Palmer. Kevin Apier for the Royals autograph. Another fan favorite. I probably have that card somewhere at home. Mike Stanton, Yankees autograph. Flaherty to 175, Cardinals. David, that is something that I have discussed with him on a number of occasions. To 175, Lou Boudreau. And I will have to discuss again. Because I know there are a lot of kids that like watching the fun. Al Kaline, Topps Rookie History. Don Mattingly, New York Yankees. They call it a Venezuelan back variation. It's like a gray back, where these are like not gray. So pretty rare. Well, David, I will be breaking personally for like the next 3 days. And I do my best to keep it, keep it PG. Mike Piazza, Topps Rookie History. Bill James, a baseball statistician. We will have to do a random on that one. John Knott, I haven't done it yet. If it's full, then I will do it shortly, but I have not done it yet. And I still don't exactly understand why 3 is closer to filling than 2. But I got this, and I got one more break, and then... Prism that should go relatively fast, and then we'll start work on the 3-box banger. The elements getting close. Donruss is getting there too. A Justin Bour to 99 for the Marlins. A Dave Winfield, Topps Rookie History for the Padres, fun card. How about a Cubs Don Kessinger autograph? Maybe one of the best shortstops the Cubs have ever had. Numbered to 150. I mean, even though he is a lifetime 252 hitter, that doesn't tell the whole story. A Bryce Harper tops a rookie history for the Nationals. Future Stars Tops Rookie History Autograph for Gary Sheffield. That's a good card. 69 out of 150. I know for a fact I had a bunch of those cards. I know for a fact. Got another variation. This one, Robinson Cano. This one, you can notice the Topps hook logo versus the Topps print logo. Hook logo variation. I mean, the variations are pretty rare. In this, showing off hashtag knowledge. The only other one is a non-auto. That's sometimes like slips past. Like occasionally, these cards will have no autograph on them. That's another variation. Topps rookie history for Don Mattingly. action variations are tricky too, but I keep a list up on the screen of the players. I pretty much know all of them when I see them. We've got an Austin Hedges /275 for the Padres. Cal Ripken, rookie history. Joey Votto /99 for the Reds. Does take some time to go through. That's the only negative. How about a coming attraction on-card autograph for Ozzie Albies of the Braves? Numbered to 80, 58 out of 80 even. Card. Bo Jackson, Future Stars, rookie history. Trout rookie history. Dansby Swanson /25. Almost. nice stack, although it was a big one. Chipper Jones, rookie history. Catch it, Varia /25 for the Rays. Terry Steinbach autograph for the Athletics. How about that right there? Yankees, Chris Chambliss, autographed /99. Cutting right to an autograph of Shannon Stewart for the Blue Jays. Opposite for Topps rookie history for Clemente. And last bit, here we go. Okay, so autograph wise, we had a Shannon Stewart for the Blue Jays. We had a Chris Chambliss for the Yankees /99. We had a Terry Steinbach for the A's. We had the coming attractions, Ozzie Albies Rookie autograph, Braves to 80. Nice card. Gary Sheffield. Rookie history autograph. A Don Kessinger for the Cubs to 150. Mike Stanton, Yankees. Kevin Apier, Royals. Orlando Merced, Pirates. And I'm going to do random for the Bill James baseball statistician. And then I guess the other two that I should put in top loaders on here. Again, this is like one reason you have to go through it kind of slow. Is two variations. A Don Mattingly Venezuelan back variation and a Robinson Cano Topps Hook logo variation. That's dangerous. Let me have some dice. Seven will be our number. List of the teams. All right, top spots after seven is going to get the baseball statistician. Three, four, five, six, and drum roll, money shot going to the Rangers. Thank you, everybody. I will get this right out to you.